I was watching Sokka play Juri. That was like how I prepared to watch this. So I watched Sokka play and I got a little bit of download on what Juri should look like. Not that Sokka really knows around like day one, but he's probably gonna have a better idea day one than most people. I'm not really aware of her weaknesses yet. Her ability to zone seems pretty much toast, and I think all versions of her DP are crush counter punishable. I know the medium one has invincibility as an anti-air, and the X one has like total invincibility. And she's pretty terrifying when she's in V trigger. Alright, here we go. We should jump roundhouse is gone. Hope we don't miss that. Oh, that's a. I think he meant to do the uppercut under there, right? I don't know if you can do anything else but light DP after light normals. And I think EX Rekka. I call it Rekka, but it's not really a Rekka, is it? That was cool. That can combo from in corners, I think. Or you might need a spaced one. Alright, no crush counter on the light one, but is crush counter on medium, heavy, and EX. That one, the medium one looks really good. The medium Rekka. That was kind of cool. He did the light one, then hit confirmed into the hard. I know the hard one can make the light one. The light one can make the hard one safe, but you can also use the other ones to set up the hard one. The medium one looks the best. It's got a lot of it combos really easily, and it's got a lot of frame advantage. You can combo out of it. Very friendly combo tool. Two jabs. You could have confirmed something out of that. That back hard kick. You can actually cancel either hit of that, and also link out of it. It's very combo friendly. I think you can cancel it into her little half circle back flip, that thing. Which seems like a pretty nice little move to land. I don't know if that's safe yet, to be honest. I've noticed that her quarter circle forward EX kicks appears to be safe, and honestly appears to be very similar to Chun-Li's EX lightning likes. Didn't work in a corner. That might not work at all. Let's look confirm.
Jury wins.
Very interesting. I'm hoping to see a lot of stuff I didn't know worked.
Round one.
We haven't seen a V trigger activation yet. We've only seen a couple V skills, but I get the idea that her V skill might not be good. Is that safe? Light pinwheel. That was pretty nice. See, that seems like a decent thing to confirm into. Did okay damage. Very nice. Good anti-air. I literally never seen that move. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That was cool. That did quite a lot of damage, too. That's her V reverse, huh? Minus 8 if you block standing. It's only minus. Wait, which way? If you block it crouching versus standing, one way it's minus 8, the other way it's minus 3. One of the hits would whiff on crouching opponents in Street Fighter 4 for Light Pinwheel. And that would make it minus 7 instead of minus, I think, 4. So, it probably works like that. I wonder if that's the confirm that people are gonna end up using. I've gotta like make the BNB video so I know. That I don't like that V reverse. I hope it's fast. Cause it looks like it's got a lot of commitment to it. It makes me really nervous. Like what if it's a V reversal you block? Is it punishable?
Final round. Fight.
It's a really neat animation anyway. Ooh, that's cool. That's invincible to fireballs, right? EX one? Or does it just go over them? Ooh. Looks like they're both experimenting to some degree. Ooh, nice punish. I mean, it wasn't that nice of a punish. He could have canceled the hard Rekka. I keep on calling. Rekka's not good. Maybe just legs. Maybe we'll just call them legs. Hard legs. Light legs. Medium legs. Is that okay? Can we call them that? So she can cancel special moves instead of V-Trigger. I've seen that before. It was in one of her trials. It was the EX flip. That was cool. That was cool. Not every V-Reversal is minus 2 on block. Kami's is quite punishable. The function is kind of reminding me of a Hyakuretsukyaku. For the EX one. And I guess the hard one as well. So what's the medium one on block? The medium one on hit is like plus. Try to use stand strong anti-air. Can you still use low strong anti-air? I know that medium uppercut's probably gonna be pretty nice anti-air. Probably gonna be the one you end up using a lot. I wonder about far stand fierce probably works still. Juri actually had a lot of anti-air normals in Street Fighter. Oh, that shakeout! That was pretty fast. Alright, punishable on block for medium. Can you save that one with light as well? Or is there a window? Because there's no window for the hard one, right? Hard into light is just a block string. That's a nice tick. Juri seems to have pretty good block speed, and also a good dash. Nice little things about her character. Back around half solid A if you time it. Crouch Fierce is supposed to be pretty good too, right? I've seen Crouch Fierce in action, it looks like it trades a lot. But it could have been timed poorly. I did not check Discord.
Juri wins.
Oh, this thing? Oh, shit! Yo, whoa, why is that perfect? It's kind of small, though. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can do some work on my own on that one. That could be a nice emote. Might need to edit the colors to some degree. To make sure it stands out against itself more easily. Further down. Oh my god! Oh my god! You already did it! You already did the things that I was talking about! Oh my god, that would be such a good emote. That could be Bafael. How do I make this? How do I let myself drag this shit? That could be Bafael. Yes, this is best 2 of 3. If someone beats you once, you haven't lost yet. That's like a good emote! Alright, where were we? Whoa, I clicked something. RE2, maybe someday. Maybe someday. RE2 is a cool game. Who currently isn't playing, who wants to play? I'll see what I can do about an Aura Peen emote. Just the dong. Yeah, I keep playing in winners if you wanna. Alright, I just saw one resolve. Falling Star versus Soul Good Guy. Who are you two? Falling Star. That's easy. And Soul Good Guy with an underscore. Aw, shit. I missed you. I missed you, Meatwad. I'll do you next if you want to wait. I guess. There aren't that many players today. So we could take it a little slow. We usually wait until the person would, if your next match would be available, and then you DQ. Oh, look, they both got Juri, so select character. That's convenient. Disco Vigilante's next match would be available. Let's, but Poffy hasn't even. Let's get on a. Let's have an attempt to fucking find Poffy. Looks like shit's going on back there. You join my lobby when I invite you. There's also a Steam group and a Discord. Whoa. This outfit. Oh my god, Juri with her hair down. When they announced Ultra, they also announced a costume pack. And the number one request for the... They took, like, fan requests for costumes they wanted to see. The number one request was Juri with her hair down. That's what people wanted to see. I kind of like the Oxhorns, I don't know why everyone hates them. Where did this evil orphan sadist have time to learn Taekwondo? That's all I can ever wonder. Is that Link? No way. You've got to go into Stand Short, I bet. Lestrong looks like a really fast normal. Like probably like 5 or 6 frames, I would estimate 5. But, her stand short is 4, I think. Ooh, that initial jump should not have been a thing. No punish. Nice confirm, that was 3 hits. Didn't know she could do that. Still got the conversion. Can't believe that worked. That doesn't have any trick to it, right? It just goes really fast. Do you have to block it on the front, then the back? Or does she fail to even go through you if she hits the front? Oh, Poffy, you're here. Your opponent was looking for you. Oh, that stops, huh? To be honest, I've never even seen that as the fireball. I just knew that it was a fireball. It moved pretty fast, and it went pretty far. So you can't get up anymore. Round 2. Fight! B skill is a true block string. So you block front then back. That's kind of tricky. But I bet once you know it, you just know it. Oh, it's a true block string. So once you block it, you've already blocked it. Is that what you're saying? That was a tart combo. Gotta have a standing opponent to do that. Alright, cool. That's relieving. Seems like they were too timidly to do it the other way. Is that 4 stand? That sure looked like 4 stand. Hit a crouching opponent. Back hard kick is looking like a better and better normal. It looks like Ryu's stand hard or back hard kick. It looks like it comes out at a similar speed and fucking you can link out of it, but also you can cancel either hit. Nice, good confirm. It literally looks like a better version of Ryu's back hard kick. Round 1. The more I see that normal, the more I get the idea. Plus, it's going to have the priority of a heavy normal. pick the one charge he didn't have. I know you can do the charge into an EX EX legs. Kinda cool. It's two jabs into a stand short, right, I think. So crouch short might push out more. Sweep is a universal punish to sweep in this game. Like hard kick minus two. That's fine. Minus two and zero are not a huge difference, honestly. Is that sand jab anti here? I wonder how good that is. Aww. Tried to link low strong. You got a counter hit, but it's probably one of those moves where the counter hit's only on the first hit, like most of them. Every now and then for two hit moves, the counter hit applies to both hits in this game. All of Fung's, and then I think I select a few others. She can link from back hard kick, dude. She can definitely link into stand short. We've been seeing people do that quite a lot. Back hard kick anti-air. There it is. I haven't seen anyone try low strong or low fierce, which were her go-tos in Street Fighter 4. I also haven't seen anyone use medium uppercut. I've seen like one medium uppercut. I saw EX uppercut a couple times. Oh, no, no medium punch after back hard kick. Yeah, a lot of people have been trying that, but it doesn't seem to work. Yeah, why would people try it if it didn't work? That Oki looks okay after the forward dash. Looks like you've got at least plus one frame. And you're point blank.
Juri wins.
Soul Go guy looks like he has an okay Juri, I guess. Stand Fierce is best anti-air. That's what I heard. Or not that I heard that those two sucked, I just knew that Stand Fierce was an okay button. But Stand Fierce actually worked in Street Fighter 4. Good game, good game. That good manner. Alright, Meatwad, are you still waiting? I was blown away recently. I was fighting a Balrog, and he did wake up EX screw smash, you know, with the armor. And then I baited it, okay, I blocked it. And then he canceled it into the towards plus punch follow up of V trigger, and it was safe. And it was an armored move that was safe. I was like, wow, like even though that's a 3-frame armor, that's still kinda good. I was impressed by that. It's like I didn't realize Balrog had this. If you're already in V-Trigger, you have an EX reversal that's safe. 3-frame armor move that's safe. So, Mortal Kombat Man. He like said his name up here earlier, I just didn't see it. Is it just that? Just Mortal Kombat Man? Yeah, alright. Forward throw into dash is not safe on Juri. Oh. Never mind. Meatwad, huh? Playing on PSN. People will figure out their Oki setups. I'm not worried. I'm quite intimidated by Juri's V-Trigger. It is 3 bars, so it's not available for a long time. But it looks really good to me. I like Juri's face. So that costume has two eyes. Is one of them fake? How exactly did Juri lose an eye anyway?
Fight.
Get those charges immediately. Huh. That didn't even hit on the way in. That was a cool punish. He could have canceled for the hard one, right? He probably should have used several. I think you can do light, hard, medium. Oh, a taunt. What does the taunt mean? Is it laggy for one of them, or was there some bullshit? Or is he just trying to get into his head psychologically? He could have canceled that, right? I bet she maintains her cancelability, right? You have to cancel into something that cancels. If you want to go into a special move, you got to do, like, fucking whatever your feng shui engine combo is into, like, far stand fierce and then cancel that. So wake up backdash. What does that really do? Come on, Meatwad. You had that game. Where did it all go away?
Round two. Fight.
That overhead. In Street Fighter 4, if she was in feng shui, her overhead would change frame advantage. Ooh, nice. Nice combo. That looked unsafe, right? That move was punishable on block, right? He didn't confirm it.
Final round. Fight.
From what I'm aware of, that doesn't work in this game. You can't combo out of overhead even in feng shui. Yeah, there it is. Oh, he got swept. Wow! The hard reads. Oh, come on. Lots of uppercut string, block strings, and taunting. I guess a taunt can be a bait. If you taunt from a very particular range and someone immediately rushes in trying to punish it. Uppercut string every block string. Aw, couldn't do anything from that. I hope Meatwad doesn't let a round like that get to his head. That was some nice Juri though, I guess. I don't know, it wasn't really that nice Juri, was it? It was sort of like a... It was sort of a gimmicky Juri.
Round one. Fight.
Why don't you get... Why don't you get...
There's an anti-air. That's like a little Ibuki style confirm. Stand strong, low short. Or stand short. Anti-air jab did not work. I think that's a cancel and he just tried to juggle it. I think you have to cancel her tar combo. I wonder if a Nusha jump will punish that V-skill. So with even a little charging, there's no move through. That's safe, I think. Got a block after it, though. Anti-air sweep. Okay, I'm like now fairly certain I could beat these guys. I want to see a V-trigger activation, I guess. Alright. Oh my god, that could be the kill combo. I wonder if EX uppercut would have worked there. That probably would have added a pretty good amount of damage. Damage between EX and light is usually like 50. Juri's health isn't that hot, right? So Juri's crush counter normals are Fire Stand Roundhouse and Crutch Fierce. Does anyone know which one is the more combo friendly one yet? I noticed that after Crutch Fierce, she could dash in and get Stand Strong like that. I haven't really tried to use Stand Fierce after either one. Alright, we'll do. Really 900? 950. Oh, no cancel. That was stand medium kick, right? So he still could have done a stand pierce even after that.
KO. Not this. Final round.
If you could do dash in after Crouch Fierce, that's combo friendly enough. Alright, cool. Crouch Fierce, the way to go for punishing uppercuts. I hope that we see that at least once at some point during this tournament. We see a DP punished properly. You can walk into Sand Medium Punch, but you can also dash into it. Dashing in is a lot more reliable. If it's Sand Hard Punch, you probably need a Micro Walk. Sand's jab, Sand's strong. Kind of hit combo. We're seeing some shit right now. Okay. That actually looked like an okay punish, even though it was just a... Hold on.
Juri wins.
I had to sneeze. Even though it was just another of the same thing he did like 5 times previously. That at least looked like an okay sweet punish. He could have done better. He could have done like
Fight.
Close strong into something, I'm sure. He didn't have to use lights. I wonder if back roundhouse is gonna be an okay. Wow, what a punish! Wow, what a punish! Meatwad fighting his sea legs. Block a sweep and then get a like a 4-hit combo. 4-action combo. That was a 4-dash. Alright, Meatwad is looking a lot more solid all of a sudden. No link. The link to stand short would have killed.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, use the taunt, get your bullshits. Landed late on the fireball. Link to sweep. I wonder if we could EX Jaguar kick that. EX is on Chu. That was a nice punish. That was a really nice punish. Someone link my face. He's trying to wake up parry. Like a third strike style parry. What the hell wake up was that? Was that a missed DP? Oh yeah. That's kinda cool. He could have linked the hard one, right? Anytime you can land the light, you can land the hard too. I haven't seen anyone do that. I was so expecting another one from both players. Two EX DPs on the same frame, huh?
Juri wins.
Meatwad looked okay by the end of that, but it still seemed like there were bad optimization. But that's to be expected, like, now.
It's go time.
Alright, are we already up to top 8? No, not quite. Everyone stopped? This is only top 16. You're supposed to get to round 4. Why'd everyone stop? Or maybe that's just currently going on. Let's get Kiharakun and... No, but Kiharakun left. Yeah, we'll get you on stream right now. Disco Vigilante and Muscle Cop. That sounds like an actual good match. Oh, well, Kiharakun is back. You'll be on next. Oh, the Gutex video. Someday.
Let's do this.
That Juri outfit.
Round one.
That pink is lewd. I like that color. Stand hard kick? What normal is that? Where she like hops? No, you can play your match right now if you want to. That punish. It didn't combo though. Three hit light confirms. That's just something she has? That was on a standing opponent. Ooh. Bad crush counter punish. Exercise Juri, I see it. That throw range. That grabbed the backdash. What the fuck? Her throw range must be pretty good. Grabbing a backdash post throw invincibility. That combo's pretty cool. I like that. Stand strong. A lot of people are doing that. It doesn't look that good. Nice confirm. Muscle Cop is looking real solid. Ooh! Very good. That was a decent crush counter punish. Oh my god, Disco Vigilante! What the fuck? If only he did something that wasn't that. He had a V-trigger too. He could have done all kinds of cool shit. Nice punish. I think if that charge hits, it's safe, but apparently that charge is not guaranteed to hit. There are a lot of characters where stand medium punch is their only non-minus button. That's like not such a weird thing. Or not necessarily stand medium punch, but only one non-light normal.
Round one. Fight.
That was really far. I'm surprised the jump in hit, I'm surprised the sweep hit. Stand medium kick anti, that was kind of cool. First hit of stand medium kick does 10 damage. How about that? 10 damage attack. It's probably the only 10 damage attack in the whole game. Hit backdash. Didn't react with the combo. Okay. Huh? Why didn't that work? Is there a better follow up there? Is it range dependent? That looked point blank.
Round two.
Those aren't even jorts, they're just jeans. Ooh. That's true, Brady's cannon banana are 10 damage, and I think it's booger too. Very nice. That seems pretty good, to be honest. That seems like a really good EX move. The damage isn't super hot, but if it does as much damage as it does, and it's safe, and it seems to come out really fast too, and it goes really far. It looks like a lot like her Chun-Li's EX legs. Interesting activation. Wonder if that'll become common. A punish. I'm fairly certain the jorts are jean shorts. I could be wrong though, I've been wrong about fashion before.
Round one. Fight.
I crouch medium kick focus looking pretty good. Especially if you could empty cancel it to something, but I don't know if anything empty cancels from it from that range besides EX legs.
Nope.
I wonder if beer bracing that is going to become common. Can't hold up on Juri Super if you're close. That is good information, thank you.
Round two. Fight.
Minus 15 should still be punishable though, because it doesn't appear to push out very much. Depends on the range and the character. See, reversing a jump as Juri seems really risky. In case they like land and block it. That was punish. Yeah, just cancel the light one to make it safe. Oh, okay, it just stops. If she fails to hit you, it just stops. Okay, cool. I did some testing that Juri's jump strong. It looks like you can always do light uppercut. And then you can do other, like, meteored stuff depending on timing. Or, like, you can do meteored stuff as well, but you can do other non-meteor lift stuff depending on timing. You can do, like, a flip, a launch you, whatever. So, that's not gonna combo, is it? I'm just not doing that. What's he looking for? Counter hit? Scary, scary. That's not an overhead or anything, is it? Is that just to predict a fireball? Or what?
Final round. Fight.
I've noticed their jump medium kick has a pretty big hitbox. Nice bait. And a good punish. Well, some of a good punish. He had no resources. Very little anti-air from any player. That's gotta be minus. There's no human way that's plus. He just got away with line all. Nice catch. Went for the safe follow-up. Vigilante's Juri is actually looking really solid. Is that it? Yum! Yum! Get a taunt. Very good.
Juri wins. It's go time.
It's alright, Muscle. Just come through and losers. I always forget Rob the Weeb's username. Rob, what are you? What are you? Is it just Rob the Weeb? I like don't remember. That didn't work. Losers is kind of taking a while, isn't it? Pretty far back on those. Where's Rob the Weeb? Rob the Weeb. I have him on everything. Is he just AFK? I could, like, message him on Steam. I don't fucking know his. I forgot his handle. Yeah, Disco Vigilante and My JoJo should not play yet. Where is everyone? Literally, where is everyone? Who in losers is like waiting on a match? Is every match going? Oh, they were playing? That explains why they weren't finish on stream. That explains why they weren't talking. We were playing. Fuck. I didn't realize. I thought. Damn it. Mortal Kombat Man's name is just Mortal Kombat Man. All one word. Exactly how he spelled it on there. Just end it. Means Bobbin. Alright, yeah, that sounds good. Let's do that. That sounds like a good one. We're getting the same people. I wanted to get some new blood. But these are all sounding like nice matches, so you know. Paging Mortal Kombat Man. His username on Twitch was like Super Mario something or other. Oh, let me go down. Oh shit, no. I readied. Super freaking Mario. That was him, I think. It doesn't make a little noise when you like message someone. On Twitch. Alright, you said I'm here, sorry. Yeah, you're still in losers, dude. You got your match going on, Ryan? Ryan NA? Long gone router went out. Okay, cool. So that's going back. Looks like we're back on track. Jury's ass. Round one. Jury's crouch animation, though. Get lost. That was pretty cool. Anti-air jab into dash under. Jury looks like she has okay movement, if nothing else. So safe. It's really far out. That's not really, it doesn't mean anything if it's really far out, if it's like minus, like, 15. Empty jump low, but he misses combo. Sinistrong looks pretty fast. I'm gonna estimate 5 frames for that move too. Maybe 6 for low strong, I don't know. That lizard is all confused. Very nice. Catching the meter burn. Zoning. I guess that was safe, right? Because he had the light one. Could have just gone to the light one instead. There's an actual anti-air. Spobbing with the stand fierce. First anti-air of the stream. One hit, minus 10. Two hits, minus 18. Wow, pretty unsafe. Still gotta have a specific punish for that, since it recovers so far out, but that's probably not a big deal. Jury doesn't have a record per se. But she's got a special move where you can chain any one into any other one. Those are tracer colors. Jury's really nothing like Jury from Street Fighter 4, I feel. but I quite like what they've made out of her old toolset. I didn't really like her parry at all. I only liked her pinwheel a little bit. Her fireballs were pretty unique and cool, but I didn't like the holding, but they've killed that. But now they've pretty much killed the fireball too, so I don't know. I like the idea of stalking stuff that's not fireball, so I'm really down with this. Oh my god, that was not a confirm. So that doesn't hit on both sides, unlike her old EX pinwheel. Looks like you gotta autocorrect it, or else just not do it like that. Does her dash still low profile? That is a really interesting question. I have no idea. Round one. She had a few low profile frames on her forward dash last game. Forgot about that. Dash under high tiger shots and shit. Fast fireballs. Early jump short. Jump light normals are really good for air dares. That seems to be a pretty good response. Stand jab low strong. After blocking something that's minus. Combos on counter hit. Alright, that light does nothing after the heavy, unless it's blocked. Is that jump back strong? Or jump back jab or something? That was pretty cool. That's an anti-air, I guess. So Robin with a good awareness of his anti-air options. That was probably punishable, that same piercing the charge. The charge didn't hit. I like the way Spavobin's playing a lot. I feel like, I don't think he's the best player who's played yet, but I feel like he's using the most versatile amount of Juri. He seems to have a nice idea of what her tools are, compared to a lot of people who are just like, just try use good fundamentals. I wonder if he's trying to pick her up. He's clearly got some practice going. Oh yeah, that's like the light machine gun low. EX uppercut kind of bullshit. It's like a Rashid's light mixer into EX mixer. It's like those. A move that's slightly minus, but you can't just guarantee to get counter pressure because she could just uppercut you. I hate shit like that, to be honest. At least it's really nice when you get that bait. Early jump, medium kick. Oh, I wonder if he had a combo there. That was nice. I wonder if there's an EX move you can do there, because I'd really like to see an EX move there. So Robin could have landed a super there. I like saving the meter given these health values, but he could have killed there and then. Wow. So Robin hasn't even fucking been playing here, apparently. 30 minutes before the tournament. Maybe I should have played 30 minutes before the tournament. That's what I did with Guile. I hadn't played him that day. I just played him for 30 minutes and used good Guile fundamentals. I think Guile came out that day. Guile came out on a Thursday. Or at least on a backup day. We've seen a lot of- he got a follow-up there. He didn't even try for one. Stand Fierce. That was pretty cool. He like pokes with Stand Fierce and caught a jump. Stand Fierce probably isn't that good of a poke. Looks like it's got a real high hitbox. Yes, that looks good. I wonder if you can super cancel that. What are Juri super cancels? Oh, something got stuffed. That was not a punish. I used a lot of beat meter. He's just used it all. Oh my god, Savavin totally chanced that.
Juri wins.
Super cancel her X kick. Aw, damn. That would've been really nice there. I knew you could V-trigger cancel it, so I figured maybe you could super cancel it too. Very interesting. Good work, Savavin. Managed to clutch it out. It's real tight. I hope that Mortal Kombat Man and Ryan NA are playing right now. Hiharikun and Rob, who won? Why is that not reported? Oh. Wait, no. My computer crashed, lol. You can take the win if you want. No, I don't care. Let's play the last game invite sent. Looks like there's some good manners going on there. So hopefully that will resolve very soon. Maybe I could just get one of the winners' matches. Maybe I could get Disco and JoJo. Ah, Spobbins. I was actually losing to a jury in ranked last night. That's where you got the download. That's where it's like, these are jury's good things that are hard to deal with. Ifrit Slayer. Ifrit Slayer just finished a match. Looks like he won. Ah, but we can't watch that one. Because Mortal Kombat Man and Ryan is so far back. Alright, let's just get fucking JoJo. My JoJo B. I hope that's your username. My JoJob. Grenadier! Disco Vigilante. Oh my god, my whole chat is JoJo.
Let's do this.
Oh, we're getting a revolving door of jury colors. People really do survival wither? I don't think so. I think we have a whole bunch of scumbags. Getting those charges seems pretty easy. It's not like getting kunai or anything like that. Getting Alex's V-skill. Ooh. I'm sure that he had a follow-up that wasn't Stand Fierce, because that was way too far. He had to do something else there. He had to do like a... maybe like a half circle back light kick or something. Something real small that he could just combo in reaction.
Oh my god!
I can't even imitate that shit. The guy who played Joseph Joestar. He got better and better at that, oh my god. It sounded less and less Japanese every episode he did it. They don't have that soft O in Japanese. That's like a sound that they don't, that's a vowel sound they don't have. If I did a page, would be super helpful if you want to post it. Oh, I made it! And there's the, oh no, that would have dizzied too. You have to do something else there. He still got it. Alright, didn't matter.
Juri wins.
It's faster? Breeze is 8, right? I think.
Round 1.
Wait, I gotta click on this.
Fight.
Alright, cool. Young Jesus is the same voice actor as Ragna. Is that true? That's cool. And that back hard kick is looking better and better the more I watch. Ah, copy the whole thing. I'll do that once this round ends. I wonder if EX would have dizzied. That didn't really look like a mix-up. Oh my god, this could turn around. I would have liked a meaty jump. Is that a punish? Looked like it. Oh my god. Why is this so- Oh my god! JoJo! Holy cow. Medisco Vigilante's really wishing he popped the EX. A 7 frame hard normal is pretty good because you can use that to prioritize some medium normals. All top 8 will be on stream, yeah. Narrowly missed on the stun. Now it looks like he'll kill before he stuns. Never mind. That can't have been max meter build. I'm gonna go ahead and hazard a guess that Fireball onto V-Skill is not a good mix-up. Juri's forward dash really quick. I like how she still grabs with her foot. Pasta. Pasta, pasta. Why is Juri so hungry? I'd actually really like to see some Feng Shui combos. The Feng Shui combos that were eventually, like, developed. Like, when I saw, like, Triox do his Feng Shui combos in match, it was like, oh, fuck. That was a nice confirm you should kill, right? The players add the results in. We do it on a system. But theoretically, if there is a dispute, I'll, watch archives.
Round 1. Fight!
Of all the things that I figured they would and wouldn't take from Juri, I was not expecting them to take the dive kick. I thought the dive kick was reasonably safe. I thought that was the special move she would retain. I always kind of considered that like her signature. I was a bit weirded out. That disappeared. Ooh! Cup's been pretty good so far. We're getting to a point where the matches are actually good. Ugh, nice jump short, I think. Interesting hit the air, jump towards short. Very reliable. Cool. You can cancel that, right? There's something you can do from that. Is that safe? That throw range, not big enough. She looked pretty close there. But I think there's something about the way Juri stands that makes her pushbox a little dishonest. Alright, our bloodbath will be Roizoga versus the winner of this tournament.
Juri wins.
Alright. Strong towards fierce, V skill. That probably changes sides no matter what you do, right? But that gets you some V meter, so that's nice. My JoJo revealing how he got this far. Huh? Was there an error in this reporting? Oh. Accident. It's alright, I got this. There we go. Fixed. Okay, Lucis is actually looking pretty good now. It's actually looking reasonably resolved. We've only got, like, one match that's kind of holding everything up. Who's good to go? I guess we could get Spobobbin and Muscle Cop. We get Soul Good Guy and Rob. Let's get a Soul Good Guy and Rob. What's Rob's handle? Wait, he messaged me 9 times. Damn, look at this. CFN is Rob Lento. Nice name. And, Soul Good Guy with an underscore. That was fast. Juri is a hentai. I forget what hentai actually means. I heard someone say pervert, but like, isn't there another Japanese word that's pervert? That outfit, what the hell? It's kind of cute. Those boots. She looks like she wants to fucking fly a biplane. I guess she looks like she wants to ride a motorcycle. That stand fierce. What the hell? I like that actually. That Stan Fierce looks like it has a fucking really dishonest hitbox. It's hitting in a lot of scenarios where it looks like it wouldn't. Everyone's, like, little skills are kind of shining through, I feel. We've seen Juris with a lot of different, like... We've seen heavy light normal use Juris, we've seen, like... I guess that was the shimmy. To some degree. I should make a video about shimmies, shouldn't I? Like, that would be helpful for a lot of people. I'm gonna put that on my to-do list. That was a good cross-under. Meaty fireball. Mistimed it though. Because no quicksand. That's nice. He needed that, or else he was stunned. Or very close to it. Yeah, I would say that shimmies are literally like one of the most important things for offense in this game. And frame traps as well. I've like, frame traps and shimmies have become fundamental, if you know what I mean. Nice throw. He was very late for your wrist. Rob's Jury looked pretty good.
Jury wins.
Bison shimmy is... It's...
Round one.
Bison's shimmy is more like a frame trap and less like a shimmy, because he's like... His foot speed is that bad. It exists. Everyone can shimmy. That looks like only Mike minus two. That looked like a really obvious bait. It looked like it was gonna turn into a shimmy, but he didn't actually hit a button. Just waiting for the EXDP that never came. Back hard kick to catch the jump over. Wow, I can't believe that caught. That's normally four hits, right? He lost one. I don't know how much damage it was. I want to see a V-trigger. Show me the V-trigger. Oh my god, that delay. Was that a bait? Was that trying to bait a reversal? Or was it trying to catch a throw attack? Oh my god, I'm scared. Ah, there it is. That was... Soul Good Guy got it so, like, far that he actually made it into a 50-50 on that reversal. That pose. Jury.
Round two. Fight.
I mean, all a shimmy really is his reaction punishing a throw tech. Or more accurately, an anti-throw. Alright, Roy has an actual good handle on Jury. We can get him on commentary, that would be good. Aw, oh, no counter hit combos. Alright, let's see what we got. It uses so much V-meter to do a single combo. And he uses so much V-meter to use any sort of V, like any sort of her kick moves. She goes through that 3-bar V-trigger like nothing. Jump back strong. We've only seen like one jump strong so far. Doesn't she have an air tower combo? It doesn't have to be a throw attack, but it's generally a throw attack. But if someone's not teching throws, but instead catching walk-in throw with, like, let's say, crouch jab, you can still reaction punish the crouch jab. Jump medium punch, jump hard kick. Confirmed for air tower combo. It starts with a jump medium punch, so that means it's going to work even on, like, airborne opponents, on, like, fluky ones. People just jumping.
Jury wins.
Oh yeah, stalking her V-skill. I heard about that, actually. I, like, haven't thought about that since she came out in story mode.
It's go time.
Rob's Jury is looking pretty nice. Alright, let me make a new lobby. She can, like, get some charging on her V-skill, and then, like, do her V-skill later with the charge that she got. Kind of like fucking Sheik's daggers or whatever. Who are we getting right now? I guess Soul Good Guy and Muscle Cop we can get? No. Yes. No. We gotta get Kihara kind of knee free. Ifrit X Slayer. So that's like Final Fantasy plus Guilty Gear. Maybe? Or is there some other Ifrit from some other video game series?
It's go time.
That's pretty cool. To read the chat, you can use your V-Skill to punish mid and far full screen stuff. You can store 2 hits of V-Skill. Look for the dust cloud, that's your Q, you stalked it, and you can dash. She's got a lot of stalking she can do then, huh? Anyway, I need a Roy. What is he, just Roy Zoga? Fuck. Hold on, time out. And I need Roy in my call. Alright, he's here. Roy, message me on Steam. I'll message you. This should still be like loud as fuck. If the mixer's still good. Which it may or may not be, because I don't know if mixer saves. Hi.
Let's do this.
Ring-a-ling. Ring-a-ling. I say
Hello.
Something. Hey.
How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. It's not as loud as I left it last time, so I'm going to pump your volume up. Give me a sec.
Sounds good.
Alright, make some words.
Hello.